Hello, let's take a look at the Racerstar motors. 1806, 2280 kV. We come in a red box, and the motors also have a red anodized color, which I like. The windings look okay. You can see that the gap between stator and the rotor, the magnets, quite big, but it's okay. So the outer look of this motor is very nice. I like it. This new Racerstar brand is quite good. But I have noticed first, what comes to notice first is these wires. They are way too thin. I looked at them, they looks like they are 30 AVG size. So they are so thin. I don't know how they will manage with the higher amp current, but we will see. Okay, let's check the weight of these motors. Twenty grams and 20.9, so 20, almost 21 gram. I have received two pairs of these motors, kindly provided by Banggood, and they come with bolts, four bolts each. And they are 2 millimeter bolts, and they come in a carton box. Inside you'll see a bubble wrapped motor in a plastic bag. And bag with bolts, so they are pretty well packed, shouldn't be a problem. And another note, besides these thin wires, they come, let's focus, let's try to focus. They come with a C clip. Come on, come on. Okay, the C clip. You can see the C clip and a washer. The washer to make not in order not to make any movement. Okay, so they are turning quite good. No free play. You don't see any free play here, but look, this one motor, this has a washer, this has a washer, and this one has no washer, and he has a movement, free play. can slide it up and down, because of absence of this washer between the C-clip and the stator. It turns okay, looks like everything okay, but it has a free movement. Oh, you can hear it. So, the quality issues. Somebody just forgot to put a washer here. I will look if I have a spare one. But I hope I'll find something to put instead of this washer. So, this, in general, these motors look nice. We will test them on the bench, on the thrust test bench, and we'll see how they will perform. And one more thing, let's take them apart. Let's look what's inside, and some maybe we will find some interesting things. Okay, I've taken apart one motor. Let's look at the rotor. I will try to focus. You can see nicely glued magnets, and this blue mark, blue dot is a balancing, so this bell is balanced. The diameter of the shaft, let's look at the diameter, 3 mils, pretty impressive. So come back, the stator, the size of the stator is, yeah, looks 6 millimeters. So the windings, look at the windings, pretty normal for such a price range. Okay, good motor. Hope your will not come without a washer. If anybody interested in different parts weight, you can look at this part of the video. If you're not interested, skip to the another part. So the lock nut prop nut is 0.9 grams, stator is 10.3 grams, rotor is 4.5 grams, and this little C clip and washer weighs nothing. Thank you for watching. See you next time. Packaging is carton box with a bubble wrap. Where is bubble wrap? Sorry, wrong box.